there in 10. Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. I am the boogeyman scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with... Come to a video shooting your ends. I will turn up earlier than your cameraman. Bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Untied fighting, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding. For you, it's bare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with... Man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, my... I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man, phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz, absolutely foul. Don't put your... Sit down, cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that would drive by your favourite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen clout. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Walk one mumsy, it's my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What, nan? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f*** with man.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear with, here with, here with, here with.
Scaring men. Big, I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Spen. Big black geezer is there and then. Yes, there and then. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Clapped in this bingo. That's right, man, let the tingle. Who, him? Man, that's an insult. Chits from the man, and she's hearing the lingo. Back on a spider. That's on the rider. I'll slap man a five up. 20 vans, all black with a driver.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
50 man in the back getting live up. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Man just talk and rap, that's a minor.
Yeah, yeah.
You gas man up and that's an advisor.
Switch it.
Where and when I creep in the Air FM. I'm sleeping in here West End. Road deep, I'll be near West End. No street fighter, no Ryu. No street fighter here with Ken. No cheapness in here, we spend. Roll deep up in there, we can. I'm with Sky, no sleep, I'm in there with Spen. SM1, whole heap, I'm in there with Clem. Man just spit, I'm in here with Flem. Man just dip, that's P money there again.
Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear with, here with, here with, here with.
Execution.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Good vision here. It's a good cross. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Fernandez. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. He could take them on here. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. Oh, that's a great goal!
Such a well-crafted goal, this. Lovely vision to find the pass, and what a tidy finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Ray. Zayed.
It's good play, this.
The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
He could cross it now.
Ray. Trust.
That's a tremendous piece of play. He's won it back easily.
Jin.
Cut out the pass. Some space in the wide area. Saw the direction of the pass.
Well, that will be a throw.
Nunez read the play well to intercept. No real challenge to the defender from that cross.
Jin.
That's cut out. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Good one-on-one defending with the tackle.
Jin.
Ramos.
Nasri.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
Nunez.
keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Taken up by Totti. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Fernandez. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Needed to be brave, and he was. Set piece is very important for this team. The goal down now, but they've got this corner. Corner swung in. Headed back into the middle. And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. He could cross it from here. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Saw the ball, went for it. Jin. Well read, timely defending. Read that well with the interception.
Hosts can't quite get hold of the ball, but they won't mind that one bit because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
Totti. Jin. Now Totti. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Clear opportunity!
Oh, he's been called offside here. Now the possibility for a cross. And the pass not completed, really. And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Well, he's thrown possession away. Nasri. The shot gets blocked. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Blocked another shot, destined for the goal. Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Possession given away once more. Salah. Nunez. Possession now with Totti. Nasri. Totti. Well, they were well placed until that tackle. Zayed. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Possession now with Totti. Room in which to attack. Here's a chance to whip it in. It's a very good interception. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. 1-0 at half-time, how significant was that breakthrough goal?
Well, the way this defence can perform, given the advantage, you'd fancy that.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Out into the wide areas now.
keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
Salah.
Fernandez. Intercepted here. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find their way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Paredes. Nasri. Ramos.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Zayed. Zambrano. Zayed.
Read the play well.
This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Now he can cross it.
Ramos. And he's dispossessed.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule.
Slipping it through. Swung into the box. And he's seen the shot. That will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Salah.
Matisse. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? It's a bit lazy in possession.
To level it up now. They've equalised here.
And when you try and place it like that, sometimes it can drift into the keeper's arms, but not this time. Top left, wonderful.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. He's cut it out.
And that's good defending. He really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now.
It's going to be his throw here.
Paredes.
Nasri. Núñez. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Good.
Ramos. This could be promising.
Gin. Taken up by Totti.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Defended well.
Frustrating for these fans at times. They sense the game isn't yet up. Still chance for a winner.
Salah,
one of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
Ramos.
Gin.
Oh, what a chance, but the interception has denied them that.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
That's going to be a chance for him.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Cleared away by the defender. Takes the shot on. Brave blocking. Excellent piece of blocking. Can put them in front here. Off the post. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Salah. Ray. Whipped in from the wide area. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Goodness me, it was a real opportunity to set up a winning goal until the defender read his mind.
Well, he was the last man standing between the striker and goal, so how important was that interception?
That did look a dangerous attack until the interception. Well, it's a 90-minute match, and there's only 2 minutes to go. Nasri. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. Well, there'll be 2 added minutes. Well, they had to run it. It's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line. Here they go forward, maybe for the last time, looking for this win. And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come. Very, very close, as the scoreline suggests, over the regulation period. Now we've got extra time. Can that separate the two sides? Paredes. Gin.
My devotion, my intuition's